Good day, class. Today, we're going to discuss Module 5, Expressing Emotional Responses Using Range of Verbs, Adjectives, and Adverbs. But before we jump into our lesson for today, let us read first this dialogue.
Nanay, I want to go outside. I already missed playing with my friends.
Unfortunately, with this pandemic, I think you better stay home. I am afraid that you will get sick. Besides that, we are still under enhanced community quarantine.
Why are we under ECQ, Nanay?
During ECQ, the government must control the people's movement in public to stop the spread of the virus. That's why it is important for us to stay at home.
Nanay, can you just give me 30 minutes to play outside?
No, Noel. I strongly disagree. You should follow what I tell you.
So what should I do now?
I suggest you just play with your brother and sister, Jose and Nene. Or you could join me praying for Tatay's safety, since he is a frontliner.
Okay, Nanay. I will join you pray for Tatay. I am glad to do that for him. Let us read the underlined words. Want, think, am, are, must, disagree, should, could, am. Those words are used to highlight emotions and opinions. And those words are what we call verbs. There are different types of verbs that can be used in expressing opinions and emotions, to persuade or to convince. Number one are linking verbs. Linking verbs are verbs that serve as a connection between a subject and further information about the subject. They do not show any action. Rather, they link the subject to its predicate. Let us have this example sentence taken from the dialogue. I am afraid that you will get sick. Besides that, we are still under ECQ. In the sentence, the verb am do not show any action. Rather, it connects or links the subject I to the predicate afraid that you will get sick. Am is the linking verb in the sentence. If we are going to analyze the sentence carefully, am is used to tell that the speaker is afraid of the possibility of the person getting sick, thus convincing the person to stay at home. Let us now have the second sentence. Nanay, I want to play outside. I already missed playing with my friends. In this sentence, the verb want is used to express the strong desire of the speaker to go outside. The verb want does not show any action. Rather, it adds information about the strong desire of the subject I to go outside. Then, the linking verb in the sentence is want. Remember, the function of a linking verb is it links or connects the subject to its predicate. The predicate states or tells information about the subject, which could be an emotion or a description. Here are some of the examples of linking verbs. We also have appreciate, believe, feel, know, love, seem, think, deny, doubt, dislike, disagree, and want. Another type of verb that is used to convince or persuade is the modal verb. What are modal verbs? Modal verbs are verbs that express suggestion or recommendation. Example of modal verb, could. Could is used to give a suggestion which a person may or may not
follow. Example sentence. I suggest you play with your brother and sister, or you could join me pray for Tatay's safety. The word could is used to give a suggestion which the person may or may not do. Number two, should. It is used to give more insisting suggestion. Example, no, Noel, I strongly disagree. You should follow what I tell you. In this sentence, should is used to demand the person to follow what the speaker tells. Number three, ought to. It is used to give formal advice or recommendation, usually coming from the experts. Example, the DOH recommends that people ought to stay at home so they will not get sick. In this sentence, ought to is used to deliver formal suggestion, which is to stay at home. Number four, had better. Had better is used to give recommendation by presenting possible negative consequence if the advice is not followed. Example, during ECQ, you had better wear your mask in public places or the police will arrest you. Had better is used to introduce possible negative consequence if the recommendation is not followed. And number five, must. It is used to express strong obligation. Example, the government must control the people's movement in public to stop the spread of the virus. The modal must is used to express the strong obligation of government in taking action against the spread of the virus. Now, let us try to answer assessment number one and pick up the verbs in each sentence. For items number 1 to 2, we are going to pick out the linking verbs. Let us start. Number 1. I am happy to help the frontliners by simply staying indoors. What is the linking verb in the sentence? Correct. Am is the linking verb. Number 2. I disagree that parents should not limit their children's use of gadget. What is the linking verb in the sentence? Correct. Disagree is the linking verb. For items numbers 3 to 5, we're going to pick out all the modal verbs. Let us start. Number 3. You are stressed with your work. You should take a break. What is the modal verb? Correct. The answer is should. Number 4. To instill sense of responsibility, children must be taught to do household chores. What is the modal verb in the sentence? Correct. The answer is must. To maintain good health, experts recommend that you ought to eat the right kinds and amount of food. What is the modal verb in the sentence? Correct. The answer is ought to. That's all for lesson number 1, using verbs to express emotional responses.